His name is Bill Anders, a daring young man. If it needs flying, Bill Anders can. He came out of squid school, and then pretty soon, young William Anders flew off to the moon. Born in Hong Kong, far over the sea, looked up at the sky, said that's for me. Signed up with the Air Force to hedge all his bets. Bill got his wish and was soon flying jets. In the F-89 and the F-101, he chased Russian bombers neath the cold northern sun. He's flown it all, jets, rockets, and props. Some even tell me that he's flown wop-wops. Well, he got his chance in 1963. He learned how to fly the LLTV. The moon was the mission for Bill and his crew. They wanted to find out just what he could do. 1968, just about Christmas time, the rocket fired up and it started its climb. The engines were roaring a thunderous tune. Bill, Frank, and Jimmy were off to the moon. They watched it roll by, 98 miles below. They saw the Earth rise, what a wonderful show. Read from the good book to the people on Earth, midwife, the moment of the new frontier's birth. Astronaut, statesman, and businessman too, there just ain't nothing Bill Anders can't do. He's a wonderful guy, and I'm glad he's my friend. The country owes much to this man among men. You'll find him at Reno or some other rare patch, flying Valhalla or the big Wampus Cat. On the wing of an A-10 or another hot jet, Bill just won't quit, he's still flying yet. Bill Anders won't quit, he's still flying yet.